Okay, so here's that trick that I told you about getting it on really evenly. Just blob it up on the end of a really big kitchen spoon, the chocolate, and then you kind of swirl your pretzel stick down through, and it gives this really nice little twisty pattern, and it lets you get it really evenly all the way down the pretzel stick.
All right.